So they always have plaques about white people and what white people did and nothing about the real history of Canada before white people showed up. But this is Dunlop's tomb, and it's just above that trail, the Maitland Trail. So, this is... There they go, commemorating the dead guy. A dead white guy.